The 2014-2015 Scania Driver Competitions has attracted more than 100,000 drivers worldwide. Yu Zhou is one of them, and he won the Chinese competition. As part of the prize, he was invited to the Young European Truck Driver Final, and here he is in Södertälje.
非常难，因为中国的高手太多了，地大物博，高手太多了。好的驾驶员就是能够在燃油经济方面做到最好，安全，还有就是怎么说呢，就这两样吧。差别太大了，在中国开卡车就属于那种比较下层一点的工作，然后在这边算是福利待遇比较好的吧。